Yo, bring that big bad beast in.
We're Riley Durrant, and this is the first of our video blogs for summer 2009. I'm Andy.
I'm Nick.
And tonight we're on our way down to the Ministry of Sound in London. We've got our Electrik Playground night in room 2 in the bar down there. So we got us and Chris Lake. Is there who else?
Sandamento, John Rondell, Simon Patterson as well, I think.
And a guy called Koto as well playing in our
room. Came on the show.
Yeah.
Last week.
Yeah, he was on Newbridge last week. So yeah, just heading down the A1 at the moment. It's like it's about 9:15. Another half hour or so to go. So we'll speak to you in a bit. Right, well, we are just heading through Tower Bridge. We've nearly reached the hotel. Just been going through the tunes for the last half hour or so. Got some really good stuff tonight, actually, from Paolo Mojo, bit of DJ Remy, Cheruz. What else we got to play tonight?
There's a wicked new one from a Scottish guy called Dean Newton.
Yeah.
A track's called Amnesia. He played it on the show tonight, so really looking forward to giving that a trial tonight.
Definitely. We've got some wicked tunes, so we will get some nice clothes on, get dressed up, get ourselves ready, and we'll see you down at Ministry of Sound in a bit.
Keep going down Tower Bridge Road. And we need to off.
Can we go down here and we bang a right onto Abbey Street?
Okay, we'll give it a go, shall we?
We just gotta follow that blue dot.